Now, as a follow-up to that report, a senior White House official has defended President Trump's tweet, describing North Korean leader Kim Jong-un as short and fat, saying he was simply responding in kind to Pyongyang's earlier remarks. This, according to White House senior adviser Kellyanne Conway on Sunday, who emphasized North Korea had insulted President Trump first. She went further by adding the comments should be taken in full context and that it was part of Trump's efforts to contain the regime.